Here's the secret to playing the repeated notes in Rushy. If you try to use one finger to play repeated notes, you'll tense up and lose flexibility. But if you switch between these two fingers or these three fingers, you can preserve your flexibility.